Hello everybody, welcome back to the Crib01 channel. And no, I have not fixed my mic. I have actually been busy creating a new SMP. Yes, folks, you've probably heard, Astra has ended, CinoSMP has ended. It's all gone in the rubble, in the dust. It's all poofed. It's all gone, but in its place, and out of the ashes shall rise out a phoenix. There's an SMP called Fortis SMP, I think? I don't know. Spade named it.
Ye Fortis.
Ye. Well, I'm here today, everyone who's here to join us. I'm here today to teach Spade how to play Minecraft. Thought it'd be good content. And this isn't like a speedrunning thing that I did with Apathy. We could, I suppose, but I don't really give a shit about that. It's more so just playing Minecraft, like the normal Minecraft, and getting, you know, to a certain, you know, point in normal Minecraft for no particular reason at all. Surely, right? There's definitely
of
no
course.
No, there's definitely nothing that's gonna like you know gonna happen. No sort of event that I'm preparing Spade for. That'd be absurd. Alright, come on then. Vale. Hello, Kaya.
Oh, we're going. Sorry, we're I got going. Distracted come by on. The bees.
Come on, it's Minecrafting time. do you play a lot of survival?
Me.
Yeah, I know you had a few worlds, right?
I do. When I'm bored, I play survival worlds.
Fair enough, I suppose. Well then, you'll be accustomed to this, right? How are you doing? I'm doing very well, Kaya. What about you?
Hi, Kaya. Hi, Daisy.
Hello. Yep, I am okay. I'm in fact okay. A-okay. Now, ever since I've been playing MCCI, my you know, everything's gone better in terms of like general Minecraft. So, I mean, technically speaking, I do want Spade to learn some like keybinds and stuff. Because just, you know, I think keybinds are the way to go. Some people don't. Like Casper and Spade over here.
I'm perfectly fine without keybinds.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Should put some music on, chat. I don't know what kind of music I would put on. Turtle Mom, higher space, haven't eaten so I don't feel sick.
Fair enough. You're wrong.
I'm doing great. Hello, Dark. Hello, everyone. Should I put some music on? Also, I'm assuming the audio is fine because no one's complaining about it. I say that, but usually the audio is like dog shit anyway. What's this? Essential. Goofy R. Fucking hell. As though I need any of this. I mean, I hope I'll... Wait, shit. Hold on. I do need this. Where's the essential tab? There we go. I don't need this. I think I'm gonna turn on the music. Like, the Minecraft music, because why not? Undertale on Minecraft OST? The audio is fine. Nice, nice, nice. Fair enough. I might actually just do this. Hold on. I might just do this. Like, get a really chill sort of vibe in here. Who knows? I shall see. But yeah, the audio is fine. Pane burrito? Bubura? I don't know. I don't know what that means. I'll put on some... If my fucking... Hello? Hello? Dude. Why? Why does this always happen?
What?
Every time I start streaming, just like my fucking Spotify ads play.
It knows.
It knows. It literally knows. Spotify is like fucking... The AI chat. The AI are taking over. Where are you?
Whatever,
it doesn't
matter.
I'm mining.
You're mining.
I'm already mining.
Collecting food.
Oh, are you collecting food with what?
With a
stone
wooden
sword.
Axe.
Oh, wooden axe. Okay, fair enough. I already taught you how to crit in Screwball, right?
Yeah, I know how to crit.
Good. Because that's going to be useful. Also, stone axe, that's the way to go. That is the way to go. Especially like sort of Minecrafty shit. Like stone axe does a shit ton of damage. Undertale Minecraft OST. We're working on the Smash Bros. Edit. Are you editing like the sort of the thing with the Fortis SMB? That's kind of crazy. That's kind of nuts. I'm not gonna lie. It's a bit loud. Holy shit. I'll just put some synthwave on in the background.
See, you having like chill music.
Huh?
You're having like chill music on, and I'm just vibing with my funk.
Well, I mean, fair enough. To each their own, right? Board antics? Fair enough. Fair enough. How are you all doing, chat?
Tizzles!
Oh my goodness. And we will not hear from Spade for the next 2 hours. She'll be too enthralled by the fucking Tizzles.
It's five! Damn.
I think we're just playing survival, but I want to, not necessarily speedrun stuff, but I just want to speedrun, like, collecting materials, I suppose. But I do feel like after playing a lot of MCCI, and increasing my fucking, what's it called? Also, this is hard mode, by the way. This is in hard mode. I wanted to do hardcore. That'd be more fun, I suppose, but I feel like, I get the feeling that Spade's going to die a few times, at the very least, right?
Ayy.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying. No.
Rude.
No disrespect. Are you still at the beach? Where are you?
I am at a beach, yeah.
Crazy.
I'm like 490.
Okay, I was about to say. I think this is going to be our biggest problem. We're sticking together. I feel like that might quickly become our issue. I don't know where you are.
497.73.
Where the fuck did you go?
Turtles.
Okay. What was the other one? 497 and then what?
73.
I see. Hello, Drive the Jolts. You both just want to chill and play Minecraft? I'm technically chilling, but not chilling. I wanna like, fucking speedrun gathering, like, resources and stuff. Just get Spade used to that, I suppose. You said you used keybinds for Screwball, right?
Yeah, I used one keybind.
Fair enough. Well, I mean, one keybind is better than no keybind, right? Right.
I suppose.
Wow, I need to eat. Hello, Jay. There's a party without music outside. What are they playing? Have you ever hosted a house party? I'm assuming not.
I did, actually.
Really?
Well, it's not a house party, not like apartment party.
Apartment party. Okay, fair enough. That's better than that way.
Yeah.
Well, go on.
Because for, like, a while, like, I was, like, the only one that had their own apartment, you know?
I see.
Everyone else still living with their parents, and since I moved out at 16.
Fair enough, I suppose.
I didn't have that issue. The only issue I have is neighbors.
Oh, I see. Well, what kind of issue?
At the time, they were like, it was, first the neighbors were like really, like as soon as they heard like a noise from us downstairs, they were like knocking on the floor for us to stop.
I see. Okay. Fair enough.
And the next ones just like one-upped us and are like loud every day, all day.
I see. I don't know what I'm doing. Where
are you?
I was approaching your destination, but instead I stopped to go grab some stone and coal and smelt some food, because I need some food. Also, what FOV do you have your Minecraft on?
It just says normal.
Normal? Okay, increase that ever so slightly. Increase that to 85.
Hey, man!
Jesus Christ, thank you. Just get the shit out of me.
Okay.
Yeah. Set that over to yeah.
It's 85 now.
Nice. You should feel like you're zooming.
Kinda, yeah.
Hello? Am I? Oh, I'm mining this with a pickaxe. Okay, fair enough. Okay, I should be here with the turtles, somewhere. See creepers, and zombies. The goal is gather as much resources as you can without fucking dying. And also avoid skeletons, because this is hard mode, so they're going to fucking snipe your ass from 50 meters. Real pro gamers play on FOV 105. Hey, look at this, Doc. Look at this. Look at that. And the only reason I upped my FOV is because, well, I don't know. Well, I'm you know, I played a lot of Ultra Kill, so. When I went back to Minecraft and playing MCC, I felt very, very, very slow. Hello there. I still don't know where you are. I approached a beach. No turtles, though. What was the coordinates again? 40-something? I passed that. Right.
Wait. Where am I right now? Right now I'm at 38, 390, and 80.
Sorry, what?
390 and 80.
Wonderful.
And I am surrounded by zombies.
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 I would say put blocks into your offhand as well. And sort of get better at... I feel like that's the way to go. I know I've played a lot of MCCI, so... Might just be me, but...
I found you!
Oh, hello there, I see you. Oh, there are turtles there. A few creepers as well.
A bit laggy.
A bit laggy? Oh, I'm doing perfectly fine. Don't know about you.
Nah, it's laggy for me.
Alright, okay. Do you need anything smelted? Do you need some food?
I have food, I just have to put it in.
Fair enough. Wow, 18! Holy shit, you've been murdering whole fucking colonies.
There.
Beans? I agree. Thank you for the bed. Come on. What are you doing? We're facing the night. We are facing the night. I don't know about you.
Why? It's lagging for me.
How's it lagging? Oh, it's like, you. Hello, Brody.
It's not rubber banding, but like... Never mind. It's lagging.
It's lagging.
You're like teleporting.
Me? I'm teleporting.
Yeah, the mobs are as well.
That's odd. I don't know, oh, your ping's off. If you press tab. Look at your ping. You're on three bars.
Ah, I see.
It's your internet. It's an internet diff.
Damn.
Yeah, my honest reaction. I hear a skeleton. AKA, I hear a fucking gunshot. You can go spade bald within 37 seconds. They are bald, but they've got like glasses now. I think it's to hide their insecurities, that, you know, that they are bald.
Yeah, I'm insecure. Hair loss is not a joke.
We both proceed to start laughing.
Huh?
We both just start laughing afterwards anyway. Hair loss is not a joke, Chad. It affects one in two people. Well, doesn't affect me, so therefore...
Doesn't count, you're not human.
Okay, well, technically I don't have any hair, so...
So you're bald, I see.
Well, I don't have, like, a skull... I don't have, like, a scalp to begin with, right? Like, are all robots bald, technically speaking, right?
Unless you put a wig on them.
Oh, really? You don't say.
Crops and a wig?
Crops... Mine, yoink.
Do you have more coal?
No. Keep moving.
Okay, because I have 13 beef and 13 pork chop that need to be
I know, I just destroyed the bed, and means our respawn is unset, but whatever, it doesn't matter. I can use my
How do I fix my
minutes.
Ping?
I don't know. You're the tech genius.
Well, everything's working normally. It's just the server. Oh, watch out, creeper.
Yeah, I see. No, that almost blew up in my face. Thank you very much for that.
Do you think if I rejoin?
Try it, yeah. Give it a shot. How are you doing, chat? How's it going? I know this isn't an MCCI stream, it technically is still a Minecraft stream. Which means.
Can you bite me?
Give me a second, I'm trying not to die to this. baby zombie? Hello? There we go.
Oh no.
Thank you for the vine thuds. I'm going to vine thud you into a wall in a moment.
Damn, what the fuck?
I'm untouchable, chat. I'm literally untouchable. I'm doing great. Nice. Good to hear. Glad to hear it. There are skeletons shooting you.
I am in the void. You have to protect me.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm trying. I'm doing my best. I don't think... There we go. Done, done, and done. You are welcome.
Thank you, thank you.
I'm so hungry, but I don't feel sick. Oh, you just laughed. Nice.
I got timed out.
Interesting. Your ping got worse. I'll invite you in a second.
Do you think I should restart the whole Minecraft launcher?
Try one more time.
Okay.
I'm sorry to hear that, Kaya. There's nothing I can do about it, so... I just wanted to say old German soldier skeletons, and I almost said the other word for it. I see. Fair enough. Real, these technically are, you know, old German... Maybe they're not German. I don't know if they're German or not. They could be. There's a possibility they might be German. Do nationalities exist in Minecraft?
I don't know. Is there already countries?
Well, no. You got timed out again. How odd. Try restarting Minecraft. And now, chat, we have Crumbs fighting off the hordes of zombies without...
For me, I'm here.
You just got timed out.
Well, for me, I'm running around in the world right now.
Huh? That's odd.
Like, for me, I'm standing right behind you.
Okay, that's very odd. I mean, you can look at my stream, there's no one here.
Odd. I'm restarting the launcher.
Creepypasta chat. Real.
I have become a creepypasta.
Real? Look at these schmooves, chat.
Suspicious.
Whatever,
no, I'm
suspicious.
I'm behind him in real life.
Dum. Sus. It's a bit sus, babe.
Is it?
Maybe you were the real imposter was the friends we made along the way.
I see.
ARG revealed? Real. Who's excited for the fucking new SMP? Right, guys? Whoop, whoop. SMP time. It's SMPing time. Yeah, no. I hope it's gonna go good. I can't, I can't wait to start it. I think it's gonna be a different experience. I hope to bring back the sort of vibe that Cloud SMP had, as well as Screwball. The very sort of vanilla Minecraft-ish, where it's like, do whatever the fuck you want, you know? Chill. Do whatever. Exist, I suppose. You know? That sort of vibe. So I'm going to mark this territory. I'm so sorry, Spade. I cannot be bothered to sit around here.
Fair enough.
Now I must just make a very valiant attempt not to fucking die. Spade Limb is now online. Nice. Look at this chat. I am literally him. I have become such a good Minecrafter after playing MCC, I'm not gonna lie. Not a single heart lost. Not a single heart lost. Oh, there's a skeleton after me, though.
Wanna invite me again?
Sure.
Thank you.
I have gone. Hold on, chat. I know this. I'm smart. So over there is... Over there's east. Over there's... West, right? No, west is where the sun sets, right? So west would be over there, east is over there, and that means this is most likely south. I'm going south.
Okay.
Are you in? Do you exist?
I'm in the void.
Your ping's back, by the way. Your ping's working.
Oh, yeah, I'm in the void, though.
well, tell the void I said hi.
Crab said hi. Oh, the void spit me out. I think it doesn't like you.
I think it doesn't like you.
Well, it only spit me out after I said hi from you.
I'll restart the world in a second. Give me a moment.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why are you restarting it?
Because maybe that'll fix it.
Well, I'm in.
No, you just got kicked.
Well, no, I'm in on my screen.
It says Spadeflame left the game.
I'm in, though.
You're not. Your chat, she is literally trolling. Look,
now
chat.
Now I got timed out.
Yeah, now you got timed out. Literally trolling.
Well, I was running around.
Actually trolling, Jen. Actually trolling.
I can just imagine Krabs getting lost. Oh, that's a good question. Do you have like a good sense of direction in
Minecraft,
real life?
Oh, in real life?
No, not Minecraft. Real life.
Does it translate over? No. Yeah, I'd say I have a fairly good sense of direction.
Okay, because I don't.
Oh, okay. This is Zoro over here. Look, guys, the difficulty is hard. The cheats are off. Look at that. We are, in fact, bowling.
I see. I'm not trolling. I really wasn't.
Oh, you're in.
Yeah, it says loading terrain.
Ow.
I hate that word.
I need to leave. On your feet, soldier. We are leaving.
I'm in the void.
It says you joined, so I'm assuming you joined.
Yeah. I'm in the void, though. I have my items.
How did I...
What did you do?
I did nothing. You left again. Interesting.
For me? What the fuck?
You just left. You literally just left. You're about to be timed out.
Okay, now I'm timed out. Invite me again.
Again! Crumb speedruns Minecraft.
While Spade tries to log in.
Yeah, real. I don't even know how I got that achievement. Did I kill him? I don't know. I don't think I did. Maybe I did. I don't know. I mean, I didn't shoot him, unless I'm like Super Saiyan or some shred.
The arrow reflected.
Yes, from my massive balls.
I see.
Do you?
Yeah.
And you left.
1 minute later, Spades leaves. I just loaded in!
You just left.
I'm gonna try without the FPS thingies.
Okay, sure. That might be something. Go for it. Ow.
Which version was it?
What do you mean, which version?
Which Minecraft version?
1.19.4.
And then Forge, right?
Yeah, Forge.
Okay.
Where does this guy go? Where does this guy go? Nowhere. Probably.
Lovely.
Hey, Iron. We're back, just gonna do something. 1 minute later, the Spade leaves the VC. Real. Maybe you need to restart your PC or something, I don't know.
That would be odd.
Very.
Because I just started it. Oops, I can't write.
Did I just run out of torches already? Huh? Where is... Hold on. You're able to see things better now. Ah, there we go. Who needs torches when you've got brightness set up to 2 million?
Well, stream can't see shit.
Not my problem.
Okay.
Krabs doesn't know pain, he only inflicts it. Real.
That's deep.
Ooh, that's a big cave, and that's literally just where I came from. Fair enough. Owie, owie. This is not my place. This is not my place. I didn't mean to come here. I'm sorry, you guys.
Uh-oh. Is that a pig?
What? A pig?
Was that a pig just in the cave?
No. What pig in the cave?
I thought there was a pig.
Yeah,
do it. I'm like hallucinating.
You're hallucinating.
Damn, not again.
Hallucinating Minecraft pigs. Hey, when that
They're
happens.
Haunting me. Does that happen often?
Yep. Average Saturday. I'm going to leave. There's nothing here for me. Actually, do you know what? I probably should have smelted that iron, right?
Would have been smart.
Smart. Yeah, sure. 4 pieces of iron. I can live with that. I can't be bothered to do the effort, never mind. Damn, that's one hell of a fucking...
Felt that.
ADHD. There you go. Invite has been sent.
Oh my god, it's so loud. I don't want to enable the narrator.
Narrator. Narrator. Narrator. I lost my... crafting table somewhere.
Are you shitting me?
What?
I have to FPS optimize an FPS, a better FPS.
That's crazy.
Which one is it? The...
What?
FPS Optimizer, is that the one by TCT?
What does it look like?
It's like a blue background, FPS, and a plus.
Yeah. I think. Hey back, welcome back, welcome back, Jay. Hello, Gamer TV 12345. I am playing. I'm trying to speedrun resources in Minecraft. I was meant to help out my dear Spade Flame over here. However, they have
technical issues.
Yeah, technical issues. Massive technical issues. Such big technical issues. Holy shit, that's a forest fire based. Wait, hold on.
Don't say based to that.
Based.
No.
Yes. I just did.
It's a lava pool.
I know, a lava pool. I need to find some iron, though, because I, the dumbass I am, turned...
Didn't make a bucket.
Yep, didn't make a bucket.
I see.
Hey, at least I know there's lava here.
Yeah? Mark the cords or something.
Nah, I told you, I got a good sense of direction. Surely, right? Surely.
Surely.
Hold on, I'm going to actually turn the...
Sorry. Sometimes you just gotta make weird noises to cope.
Fair enough, I suppose.
Why did you hit that squid? What did that squid do to you?
I hit it because I wanted to hit it. Because I am the god of this universe. Can it do anything? Can it do anything against it? No?
It inked the poor animal.
What?
It inked.
It shat itself.
It inked.
So you're saying it shat itself?
Oh, it inked. Do squids shit?
I don't know. I'm not an expert in that field, I'll be honest.
Existential questions for the Spade.
Real? Chat, do squids shit themselves? Right? Because like inking is like...
Me again.
I wish you would have killed the squid. Fair enough, Doc.
Damn. Failed to connect to the server. Disconnected.
Okay, well, good job. No more stream, guys. Good stream, guys. That was fun. It was really fun.
Invite me again. Bro, it can't be that hard. What the fuck? Better FPS. I'm gonna have a stroke.
Ooh, that's a nice cave, isn't it, Chan? This is a pretty pog cave, right, Chan?
Which one is it?
Pretty pog champ cave. Ooh, is that iron
Which
I
one
smell?
Is it?
Which one is what?
The better FPS.
Oh! Oh shit, I'm dead. I don't know which one it is, Spade.
Wait, I did do that!
I don't know what you're talking about. Anyways, chat. Time to speedrun Minecraft again.
Can you, like, open a new world, maybe?
Oh, sure, let's do a new world.
If you died anyways.
I died anyways, yeah. Sure, this one's gonna be hardcore.
What?
Alright. You ready?
Yeah, well, I'm starting the launcher again. I, like, repaired it, reinstalled it.
Okay, okay.
Minecraft doesn't like me.
What do you mean? Minecraft loves everyone. Minecraft is all-inclusive. Can you imagine being disliked by someone who likes everyone? Like that's like, you know, it's like pretty bad, isn't it?
Is it?
I mean, if they like everyone, right?
Yeah, well then they don't like everyone if they don't like me.
But what if they like everyone else?
Then they don't like everyone.
Is it everyone else?
Yeah, but then they don't have the title of liking everyone, you know?
I suppose so. Then they just like almost everyone. Hello, Banana VR. Please don't promote things. I'm going to fucking blow your house up. Hello, you're here.
Oh.
Do I know you?
As it was, I'm here. Damn.
I'm here. He's him, Chad. Hello, how's your day been? What you up to? Why are you here?
Why are we here? Just to suffer.
Hard, yeah, next. My house? Your house? Did I stutter? Did I stutter? In Minecraft, of course, I mean. In the new SMP that I'm launching.
Smooth.
Hey, you know it.
Okay, I'm in the void.
Great call out. I'm in the void. He's smacking my ass. I'm in the void, I'm dying, I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead. Yeah, no shit. Anyways. How's your day been so far, Mr. Banana VR Streams? What you up to? Why did you click on my stream? What compelled you? What cosmic force you are, dude, I don't know what's up with this.
I just loaded in.
And yep,
what the
and
fuck?
You're gone. What cosmic balance compelled you to join this stream? This very totally not scuffed stream. Apparently I'm just playing hardcore Minecraft by myself.
What if I host one? Wait, give me a second.
Hello and welcome back to Beating Animals in a video game. I was discussing this with Spade, right? Does Minecraft promote animal cruelty? And I know that's been a topic of discussion, like on the media as well, right? Where, like, vegans getting mad at Minecraft because it promotes animal violence or something, right? Something on those lines. I don't know. And I feel like it's not necessarily the game that promotes the violence. It's just, like, it gives the freedom, right? It gives the ability to sort of perpetrate that sort of shit. And I feel like that's...
Because technically you can be vegan on Minecraft, it's just harder.
No, you can. I mean, it's not necessarily harder, because it's actually easier, I'd say. It's easier to fucking, like, make bread to start off rather than, you know, killing animals. Maybe not.
Is it, though? It takes longer.
Like, very much,
if you don't find a village.
IG Melon 1. True, but villages are pretty plentiful, right? It's not that hard. Hello, everyone. I'm discussing, does Minecraft promote animal cruelty? And I don't think it does, chat. I don't think that Minecraft promotes animal cruelty. Ooh, cooked pork chops. Nice.
I'm trying this.
I think Minecraft is just like, it just, you know, gives the tools for people to be cruel to animals, you know? Ah! Sorry.
I sent you an invite. I want to see if this works.
Alright, sure. Social. What are my messages? You didn't invite me one more time. My finger made me join. Hello and welcome back to... Do you promote it? No, I do not. I do not promote animal cruelty. What am I doing? I am meant to be helping my dear friend Spade over here.
Mm-hmm.
This is the part where you introduce yourself.
Oh, hi. I'm Spade, aka Mara.
Yep, mm-hmm. It's a woman, guys. Please follow. Well, there's a woman in my stream. There I am. Does it work? Am I about to be kicked? Anyways, is this hardcore? It is. Come on, let's go.
It is. You can walk around without being in a void. Nice.
Yeah, because I'm just better.
Fuck you.
Oh my god, I love smacking my head into wood. Do you like wood, Mara?
I love wood.
Do you know?
I do.
That's crazy. That's me? I'm having a lot of fun. Fun is my middle name.
Is
hello?
It?
Can I... Hello? I'm so brain dead. You gotta bear with me, chat. You gotta bear with me. I play a lot of, like, Minecraft sort of, like, what's it called? This little Minecraft server called, MCCI. I play that a lot. Did you say woman? Smiley face? Check mark? Yes, the algorithm. Wrote it in the algorithm. I'm going to get Spade to get a VTuber with massive boobies, and then I'm gonna make so much money.
Huh?
Uh-huh. I already made a... Okay, whatever.
I already had made it, okay?
Sure. What am I doing with this? Why is this so scuffed?
What are you doing?
What am I doing? That's a good question. Okay, so I think... Oh, wait, listen, Spade. I think it'd be beneficial if we don't split up, and if we, you know, don't run off randomly. And instead, let me do that, and then you just fall.
Fuck you. Berries. Good.
Sorry, I only eat meat.
Yeah, thought so.
I like meat. Ooh, mm-hmm. A cave. Called message deleted, no cap, real. To be like that. I dare you to kill her, says IG Melon. Mm-mm.
You don't even know me. Chances are high that you're sleeping outside then.
Me?
Yeah, if you kill me. Where are you?
Chances are high. That implies that there's a chance. I'm a gambling man, Spade. I'm a gambling man. That implies that there's a chance that I won't be.
Do you
want to
test it, huh?
Do you know what? I love testing things. I'm in the cave. That's the thing. That's why
what
I said you
cave?
Should. Just a cave. I'm in a cave.
I was getting food.
Good job. I like food.
Yeah, me too. That's why I got it.
I'm thinking about mass mur. Oh, look, a cave. Yeah, real. Do you like that?
ADHD kicking.
Where are you? I have no food.
I'm at the water.
Oh, the water. Okay.
Okay, I'm at minus 184 and then 26. I see your name.
26. Oh, there you are. Thank you. Also, you know you can just, like, drop all of it instead of just, like, vomiting it out.
I know.
Vomiting it out.
I know, I thought it would be more fun though. Ow.
Sorry, I misclicked.
Why did you punch me? That's a lie. You don't misclick that.
Do I have ADHD? No, I don't. I just act extravagant for my streams. So that people find me entertaining. This is...
That's also a way of saying it.
Yeah?
Extravagant.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Where did you go again? Oh, sheep.
Murder them. Kill them. I want their bones.
Soul?
No, I said bones, not soul.
Soul, is it you?
What?
Bones. You know?
Foxes! Let's kill them.
No, they don't even drop anything!
Well, neither did the sheep. So what's the difference,
sheep
huh?
Sheep do! Village!
Where? Left, right? From where we were?
Left.
I have it. Kill her, kill her, kill her, says IG Melon.
Can't believe this.
In due time, my friend, in due time.
Oh, there's a... here, what's it called?
You got very quiet, by the way,
ravine.
All of a sudden. Whereabouts, next to the village? I see you, I see you. Nice. I'm taking your bed, by the way. Thank you. I love just ransacking a random town. One of the activities to do. Do you know what? I'm gonna ransack your fucking storage as well. And your bell.
Give me that. Thank you.
Wow, this is a very stylish campfire. There's a child down there. Ow.
They sacrificed it to the gods. Don't touch it.
The child?
Yeah.
Don't touch the child.
Yeah. It's a sacrifice.
I don't care. I'll sacrifice it then.
Are you actually going to kill
Hello,
it?
Big Mac.
Oh, there's even more people here.
I'm thinking about... kill her, I have it. Oh, you have it! I see, banana. I always thought that I had ADHD. Maybe I have to some degree. I'm probably not. I don't know. But, I know a lot of people with ADHD.
He's a bit ADHD-coded.
I'm ADHD-coded, but I don't have ADHD. Ooh, a blast furnace.
Oh Take yeah, that. I stole one of those.
Well, I stole the other one. Banana VR says, Minecraft is so goddamn hard because I have ADHD. It kind of goes like time to get some wood. OMG, there's a dog. Oh, goes into great room. 64 bones. I know what you mean. I know what you mean, though. Also, I might try and like beat the Ender Dragon. Maybe. If I'm ballsy enough. But I just.
Damn,
I
don't want to play that world.
Huh. Well, I don't know. I just like grabbing things.
Okay.
Beds. I mean, I like grabbing beds. Oh, I like sleeping with myself.
I think there's a word for that.
Is that? Hello, Big Mac. Hello, Dirk. Do you plan on changing that? Your username to? Are you actually just following the child down there?
No.
Well, the child's following you. I think you found. I think your title of mother has extended into the Minecraft universe.
No!
Chat, if you don't know, this is Spade, and Spade is a turtle milf.
Yeah, and I've also adopted various other children. I still need to clarify if Big Mac is now also my child.
I think you might be.
Fair enough.
I'm going to go... Hold on, so... Over there's the west. I'm going east. East from the village.
I'm in the ravine.
Okay, I know. I saw you in the ravine with a child. I'm just letting you know.
Okay.
Just clarifying. Bunk. Food. Dog shit food, but food. Interesting. I'm trained in Battlebox right now. I'm so bad. Always happens. Real. And what do you mean Spade doesn't know how to play MC? What? Dude,
I know how to play MC.
She knows how to play MC. We're just trying to speedrun gathering materials, and plus this is just kind of clickbait.
Why?
Because I want views.
Okay. Fair enough.
I'm going into a cave I know I'm not coming out of.
Damn. That's deep.
It is deep, yeah.
I just dug into that man's house. Hello!
Wow, that's totally not ominous.
It's becoming night.
Well then, do you have any iron?
No.
Great. I don't either. I'd say let's find a bucket and a bucket. What the fuck? A bucket, I mean. Let's find a bucket and go into the nether, no? Huh?
My dirty mind?
This is deep. Oh, okay, okay, dude. Yeah, my chat would most likely know, you know, well, you know, how deep it goes, because, you know, I fuck their mothers.
What?
Sorry, guys.
Isn't Big Mac in your chat?
Yes.
I see.
Only the most PG family-friendly streams from the Krebs01 channel.
Always.
So that's west.
Where the fuck are you?
I told you, I'm going east into the spruce forest.
Why? Why did you?
Because I'm trying to find a different cave, because I'm assuming that you had that one, right?
It wasn't really a cave, I'm not gonna lie.
Fair enough then. What? Nah, I'ma go. No, don't go. I don't care. If I'm not entertaining you, Big Mac, I suppose you can go. Sag. This is truly a Sag moment, chat. Where is Spade? That's a good question. R-rated, but family friendly, real.
I'm here. Why? What's up?
I think he meant as in like in MC.
Oh, there's two Endermen here.
Don't engage Endermen. Yeah, no. Don't go bullying your cousins.
They're shit though.
What do you mean they're shit?
They're homophobic.
Well, they're more stronger than you, so. There's a difference between bravery and stupidity, Spade.
I don't see it.
Fair enough. That's more likely stupidity. Let me... What do I have here? Might as well, right? I gotta go. I'm a stream. But yeah. But see you later. Thank you. Enjoy your...
I forgot this is hardcore.
Yeah, this is hardcore. Don't die.
Ow, it hurts. I'm in the house. I'm sitting here.
I'm gonna go back to the village then. Thank you for the follow. Ow. Thank you for the follow, Mr. Banana. Have a wonderful rest of your day, and have a wonderful stream. Okay, fair enough. Alright, fair enough. You can stay in the house. Where's my food?
Huh? Where are you?
Come on, listen. This is like the old families, right? Well, women are in the kitchen, and you know, the guy's somewhere out there.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Getting lost. What do you mean, why?
Explain.
What do you mean, why? Didn't you say you were in a house?
Explain. Yeah.
Yeah.
But why is that the case? Explain.
What? What?
Anyways.
Wait, is the enemy gonna be food. Hardcore? No. Oh, you're cooking food, are you? Thank you very much, Spade. Thank you.
I'm throwing an egg at you when you come here.
That's called domestic violence.
Yep.
I'm gonna call the Minecraft police on you.
I'll do it. I dare you.
Okay, well, if you're so enthusiastic about it, sure. She's into it, chat.
I know them.
You what?
I know them.
They know me. They know my voice. The question is, which fucking house are you in?
The one where the wall is missing because I stole it for an oven. Ah, there. Hi.
Hello. Wow, this is...
Wall?
Dude, are you like... We're going to die in this house. Why are you... Where is the wall? What have you done with the wall?
I... there.
Wow. Very compact. I love how the conservation of, like, fucking mass means nothing in Minecraft. The conservation of matter, it doesn't exist in Minecraft. Is the SMB going to be hardcore? I think I already answered this. I don't know. Might have slipped my mind. But you no. Did. It is not going to be hardcore. It's going to be hard. Just hard.
Look at them building a house for us.
Yeah, like, you know, traditional land. Look
Why?
At you just sitting around doing fuck all. Look at you. Sipping on your drink. I've got blood on my... Oh. You have another child.
Fucking asshole. You killed my child.
You threw
what
him at
fuck?
Me. You threw him at me. Spade, I had no choice. I had no
I
choice
didn't...
but to kill him. You threw
no.
him at me. You
I didn't
lobbed
know he
him.
Was fertilized.
You what?
The egg.
The child.
The egg.
Gay Gabe Proof says, I've done nothing all day. How the fuck am I late for a grub stream? I don't know. I'm joined by the wonderful Spade Flame, and we are playing Minecraft hardcore. Not like, you know. Not like, you know. I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna fucking kill you. And if I do, it'll be in self-defense. Wait, hold on. You're into that, aren't you?
Yep.
Oh, God.
You can't win.
I already did. Crossbow. Interesting. Let's grab a shield, right? I'll make you a shield. There you go. Here's the shield. You're just sitting around doing fuck all with your iron ingots. Fair enough. Understandable.
I was trying to craft just now, but you distracted me.
Do I tend to do that? I'm gonna go grab some more stone.
You gotta take another wall.
No. I'm gonna do it the real way. I'm gonna jump into the ravine. Face first.
Who are you? Get off my furnace. Thank
Property.
You. Now, why exactly
hello?
Are we fucking...
My HP just vanished.
Why exactly are we making the iron in the furnace if we both stole a blast furnace?
Good question. I tend to forget like how blast furnaces work. I'll be honest.
For ores.
I mean, no. Now that you've reminded me, yes. But
look at the sky.
Do you want to like not fucking open the door?
Look at the sky.
What guy? What guy are you fucking looking at?
The sky.
Oh, I thought you said this guy. I'm gonna beat you.
I'm into it.
I'll do it anyway. Okay, no. Hold on. I'm about to fucking die. I'm gonna put an axe through your juggler. We're gonna end this very soon. We're gonna end this on a very, 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 very short notice. Behave.
Why? Don't tell me to behave.
I just did. I'm hydrating spider, don't you worry.
Oh, wrong eggs.
Okay. It's over, chat. She's got a bigger dick than me. Where is my... I don't even, like... Ugh.
What do you need?
I need to smelt some fucking fod.
Where is
the iron that I work so hard to collect, Mara?
There. You heard it right, Spider. I have a bigger dick.
Take this. You're gonna need it.
Yeezys.
Remember, chat, always wear protection.
What? Did you hear my cousin? I told you, he's homophobic.
I don't see him.
Yeah, he just...
He just what?
He just disappeared. He teleported.
No, it's not what homophobic people do. They just disappear.
What, teleport?
They gain the intrinsic ability of teleporting.
True, I've seen it.
Have you now? Oh, the
I'm
dick.
15 potatoes. Yeah, my dick.
Oh, I see. Dating in 2023. Real. Okay, I've got a bucket.
I have a purple bed. I'm happy.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4 purple beds. I'm happier.
Well, purple's my favorite color.
Okay, come on. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Yep.
Grab all your shit.
You know why I'm just fucking crying? I need food. I need to stop food. And then it just leaves it.
I already got it. I already got the cooked mutton.
I don't give a shit. Cooked mutton.
I don't give a shit.
We can leave. Bye. Where are we going?
We are going. That's west. That is east. And that means this
is
south.
There he is. Oh, he teleported.
You're schizophrenic. Come on.
I'm not. What is this box?
This box.
Never mind, I got distracted. I'm here.
Fucking ADHD.
I don't. I do not.
You sure?
Yes. I'm very sure. The doctor said I just get too much sugar.
I'm gonna do this. Alright, let's go.
Spade Big Dick. Yep, that's my full name. You got it.
Come on.
Pew. Sheep. Ooh, mountain.
That's a pretty interesting mountain, actually. Pretty funky. Hello, duck.
Damn.
True? What do you mean, true? What are you truing?
Cows. Cows. Hey. Stop running, bitch.
Okay, off we go. Grab the sugarcane to the right. Now you forgot another plus? What do you mean another plus? Huh? I'm gonna go kill these sheep before these wolves do. Never mind. Oh, I'll grab the stuff though. Thanks, guys!
Prost.
This is easy. Like, this is... hardcore. Easy schmeasy.
Why do you do this? This is not Sky Battle.
It is Sky Battle. Everything is Sky Battle. I'm not gonna lie. I played some normal Minecraft yesterday. I'm not gonna lie. Everything just looks like Sky Battle. Everything looks like MCCI.
God, yeah. With his mind, he's still in the wall, guys.
What? Yeah, I'm still in the wall. Yep.
Still in the trenches.
I'm still in the trenches. I'm not gonna lie. I'm still in the trenches. We're going down here. Interesting.
Iron.
Oh, shit. Okay, fair enough. Understandable, grab the iron.
I am.
How you guys doing? How's that? You entertained? What could be made more entertaining in the stream?
Me and Krubs are the only ones who can speak about Spade's boobs? What?
Huh? Oh, fuck.
What do we do now?
Good question. Very good question. I don't know, we go again?
Yeah. Let me make a new world. Hardcore, easy schmeezy.
The man snipes him. The man sniped me. The man sniped me like he was like the sweatiest MCCI player. He was the American sniper. He was the Minecraft sniper. Skeleton diff, yeah, literally. Well, maybe, to be fair, maybe if I hadn't given you, like, the protection, I would have survived that, but whatever.
You gave me boots!
Yeah?
Did you not have boots for yourself?
No!
I swear I saw boots on you.
Nah. I got to use a chainsaw just, like, 5 minutes ago. I'm not sure if that's... Were you allowed to use the chainsaw, or did you just steal it?
A real-life chainsaw?
Like Chainsaw Man?
That's not safe.
Well, I mean, if you use it properly, it is safe.
Well, not if you use it like him.
Well, I don't know how he uses it. Neither do you.
What, Denji?
Oh, I thought I meant Jive with Jolts.
No, that's the wrong pronoun. That's she. I meant Denji.
I see.
Sorry, it's still telling me saving world.
Yeah, I died. No, do you know, I just really got bored of living, you know? And the skeleton just helped me out. We telepathically communicated in my last moments. And, yeah, I'm sorry, Jagger the Jolts. Yeah, I telepathically communicated with the skeleton right before my death. And we sort of just, like, agreed. We shook hands. Like, telepathically, we shook hands. And I died. And he killed me.
That's why you smacked your table?
It's called assisted suicide. What?
What?
Because the skeleton killed me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, right? That would be like the term would be assisted suicide, no?
Was it? Or was it cold blooded murder?
No, it was assisted suicide. Tail, yeah. What kind of fuck it? What tail are you on about? I don't have a tail. I'm not a furry.
Not?
No. I'm not a fairy. I'm not Brody.
You're right. Brody is a fairy. I invited you.
Furry Cubs variant? Yeah, I'm logging in. Wow! Like nothing ever happened. Next universe.
Oh boy.
We listen very carefully, chat. There's like music playing on like 2 volume.
Open your ears, chat.
Open your...
No.
Hearts.
Okay. You know, I'm aware that you have a cold and everything, but... You don't gotta act like a cult leader.
A cold? I don't have a cold. I don't get colds.
Cult.
Yeah.
With like a T.
Yeah. And a U. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. That's not a cult. It's just a multiverse. In every universe, there was a Krebs. I am the only universe where I'm actually human, right? Like IRL.
Oh no. Okay. Okay.
Everyone else is a robot. Yeah. Like if you find me in another universe, I'm literally a robot, and I was gifted this knowledge from the heavens, from a higher deity, right? And this higher deity showed
me... Well, what about
Skeleton
Boy?
Oh, he's just like... He's not human though, right? He's just...
Yeah, but he's also not a robot, is he?
Oh, but you don't know that, do you? Can you get the fuck out of my way? But you don't know. You don't know if he's a robot or not. Appearances. Maybe he's using like one of those holographic diffs in Five Nights at Freddy's, right? Where they like sort mm-hmm. of... I know I already made a crafting table. Shut the fuck up, chat.
If I call myself out first, chat has no possibility to call me out.
Like I just like you. Oh, it's over there. Doing at all times, at every single moment, I know every single screw up I make. I just decide not to talk about it. So yeah, and I was given this knowledge by a higher deity that every single universe apart from mine is this sort of robot, right? And so I just like base my Minecraft lore around that because I'm just a geek chat. I was gifted like extra dimensional, like inter-universal knowledge, and I use it for Minecraft lore. Just for you guys. Tell me, is that or is that not a Giga Chad move? Can I kill you? There we go. You still here? Are you still here? Hello? Oh, my microphone's died. Back.
There we go. Hello?
Hello?
Ah, there we go. Fucking died. In the middle of a sentence as well. Can't believe this.
Don't worry, chat heard.
Yeah, of course.
Jago Jolts asks, Spade System, am I adopted by you?
Do you want to be adopted by me?
Is that how it works? First come, first serve.
Sure.
Damn, that was
easy. Where did you go?
I went around about east.
I don't check the fucking sky.
Well, I do.
Why?
Because I'm old-fashioned.
I can tell.
I'm a boomer. I've told you this before. Oh, a frog.
Yeah, you have a boomer. Another brain. Frog.
Oh, missed.
Yeah, you're in the swamp.
The swamp. What are you doing in my swamp? I'm gonna make myself.
I'm getting food for us.
Thank you. Can I make a fucking craft fucking furnace?
Another crafting table?
No. Oh, wait, no. No, no.
No?
No.
You sure?
I'm sure. I'm very sure.
Hmm.
I'm not short.
Yeah, you really aren't.
Same can't be said for you.
Hey.
Mmm, chickens. I say whilst looking at sheep.
The mold with crabs. This is a chicken. It bars occasionally, but it's still a chicken.
It identifies as a chicken, Chad. Real. It told
How
me.
Do you
like,
know?
Listen, do you remember the telepathic communication I mentioned with the skeleton? These two sheep.
With the chickens as well.
I have it with.
No, they're chickens.
Oh yeah, sorry. Yes, my bad. My bad. Right? They. What are their pronouns then?
She heap.
So we established the chickens. Are you still going east?
I've not once checked the fucking sky.
She's going in a random fucking direction. Well then, how the fuck-
I'm looking at things, and when I want them, I go and get them. I found the frog.
I killed the frog. I know where you are then.
What?
I did.
Why?
Because I fucking can!
Five frogs! Holy shit!
Because I fucking can.
Do you perchance have coal?
Huh. No.
Cool. Gonna be here all day.
I still don't know where you are.
10 and 368.
Dude, I think you went in the wrong direction.
No, you went in the wrong direction.
No, I went first and then you were meant to follow me.
No.
Yes.
No.
We already fucking established that. You were like, where did you go? I went east. And then you just fucking go the opposite direction.
Yeah, because I didn't check the sky.
Well, that's not my fault.
Well, I told you, I'm just collecting the shit I think is interesting.
Oh my goodness. There we go. This made my head.
Come back, I have food.
Nice, good job. Just asking also, if you adopted me, I would have 5 mums by now. Damn. 5 stepmums. Wink, wink.
I have 16 beef, I have 18 mutton, and 20 pork chop.
Wow, that's incredible.
And 13 chicken.
Do you mind, like, telepathically giving me the food or some shit? Considering the fact that you're 50...
bitch.
You want me to go on a fucking pilgrimage for some food?
Yeah.
Nuh-uh. Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
I'm chilling with the 5 frog homies.
Kill them.
No.
Why not?
Because they're my homies.
Bros before hoes.
I guess.
Damn it. Parkour warrior didn't save me now. So you're at 10? What was the other number?
10 and 373.
Oh my goodness. I'll give you too much leeway sometimes.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Not enough.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really? Okay, fair enough. Well, I'm going the other way then.
Are you?
I am. Yeah, I'm not going to. Just because you said that.
Guess I'm packing up then.
Please do.
Okay. Where does it look interesting?
Oh, and that is a Polytron outpost. Now, chat, do I risk my balls to go in there? Of course I do.
R.I.P. Krubs.
Watch me. Watch this! So it's getting night. I need to do this quickly. What am I doing here? Come on. Get in there. Okie dokie. Well then. I'm also going to put this in my offhand because why not? I'm going to just fucking go. Go to the moon. Nice! That was easy. Ooh, a crossbow. And a goat horn. Am I still here? Hello? Yeah, I am.
Mushrooms.
Okay. Hello? Testing,
big
testing.
Mushrooms.
Massive mushrooms.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna... Uh-oh. Actually, hold on. I'm going to put this here. I can hear him charging. Damn. Come on, big guy. Come on, big guy.
That's a problem. Ooh.
Because one of partner mom, another because my best friend's mom, and one of my friends calls me her dad, and one is my IRL one. Fair enough.
This is fair enough.
I said child, what? Huh? What are you talking about? That guy, dude, how much range does this man have? Like, he can spot me from like a mile away.
Where the fuck did you read calls me her dad?
Hold on. Dude, I don't know. I'm in the middle of a game. I'm in the middle of like trying not to fucking die.
I am in a wall.
Oh, really?
Smelt food.
There we go. Oof. Jesus, these guys are annoying. Sure. Because one of... Okay, dude, I'm not gonna lie, Jive the Jolts, dude. You've put this pretty boldly.
Because one is my partner, mom. Another because of my best friend's mom. One of my friends calls me a child, and my IRL one.
You happy now? You satisfied?
You're talking to me.
I'm talking to both of you.
Yeah, sure.
Don't know. I heard a gunshot there. Fair enough.
Still in the trenches.
Real. Schizo text you back. Okie dokie. Well then, I'm going to go as far away from this place as possible.
Why?
Because I can.
Are you leaving me to fend for myself now?
Mm-hmm.
I see.
Precisely. Because you... said, I don't give you enough leeway.
Is this the divorce arc?
Yep.
Damn.
Thank you. What the fuck are you doing here? Oh, fuck. Oh, never mind.
I'm heartbroken, Chad.
Oh, so skeletons. I don't like skeletons anymore. Now, that's a nice night sky. If you would have bothered to follow me, we would have, you know.
Sorry, I'm in a mountain. What did you say?
Nothing.
You left me!
Yeah, well, you were meant to follow.
I'm not good at following.
It's okay, Tuttle Milf. Krubs didn't deserve you. Okay, Jesus Christ. Fair enough, then.
Okay, cats, it's getting really warm if you're both sitting on my lap.
Did you do that, Spade? You didn't deserve me.
What?
You didn't deserve me, apparently. Please, don't kill me here. That'd be very awkward.
No, you didn't deserve me, bitch.
What?
Hmm?
Huh? Hmm? Well, I mean, I don't know. Talk to Gabby Jolt about it.
A slime! There's a slime.
Young slime on the track. I don't know what I'm saying.
I can tell.
I'm going to cook you. Yep, your message got checked. It did. Twitch is not a big fan of the term MILF, apparently.
Oh, the MILF word.
Yeah, the MILF word. MILF, guys!
How did you get in here? The pig got in my hole in the wall. Telling you.
Well, the what?
The pig.
The hole in the wall.
Oh my god.
Like the famous MCCI game mode, hole in the wall.
He really is still in the trenches.
Do be like that.
You can get Krubs out of MCCI, but not the MCCI out of Krubs.
Real. Which ingots do I have? I'm gonna make a bucket.
Ah, my cousin! Fuck off!
Hmm?
I'm sorry. Me and my cousin, we don't really get along, you know?
How many do you have?
Yes.
Who calls all of these cousins to, like, come into existence?
The Ender Dragon.
Wait, what? The Ender Dragon's your mom?
Yeah.
That's the real MILF.
True. Not wrong.
Not false.
Not false.
Not false.
not fault.
Well, chat, time to not fucking die here. Please.
Mission impossible.
Literally. Please, chat, I like existing.
I'm safe in my cozy hole in the wall with my furnace that
you're
is
safe.
My
I was about to say you're safe, but how you're safe, but how you're safe.
What?
You're safe, but how much progress have you made? Are you satisfied with your life in a fucking hole in the wall?
Hey, I'm just saying that I have collected a stack of meat.
So what you're saying is you really like meat.
I do.
It's a baby zombie. I'm out of here.
Do you want my meat crust? Wrong answers only.
Can I like? Oh, there goes my axe. Fair enough. Let's just hope that I don't get jumped by I have no cobblestone. Oh, mamma mia. Well then. Oh, he has a sword. That's a creeper. Damn it.
There we go again. Wait, can I re-invite you? Well, it doesn't really happen.
No, not really. Well, at least this time I didn't die to a skeleton.
No, a creeper. We're collecting them all.
Yep. What's next?
Zombie.
Alright. Well, you had it here first, folks.
Tell Spade quoted? What did you quote, Brody? What did you say? Oh, no. Oh, no. No! I don't like the first quote. No! Quoted.
Yes.
Huh? Is that an answer?
To what?
To my question?
What was your question?
My quote question.
I don't know what your quote question was. The meat thing.
I think I got... Yeah.
Do I want your meat?
Do you want my meat crumbs?
Do you want mine?
I'm not allowed to answer without my lawyer.
Ah, I see.
Whoa! Third time's the charm.
Well, then. Yep, third time is the charm, isn't it, chat?
I was alive, yes.
Yep, Spade was alive. Spade was doing nothing. He was in a fucking hole.
I was cooking my food.
She was cooking her food. I was out collecting, see?
This is why digging down the mountain.
This is why. What was the fucking thing? Men die earlier than women. Real. This is the reason why. Because we run into creepers and die. Spade is training crabs? Yeah, sure, man. Woman moment W.
Exactly.
W. Depends on the perspective. Actually, let's reverse the roles.
Can't believe this.
JP has turned into a Pokemon again.
Oh. Lovely.
Shit, hold on. Nice.
Let me restart that one.
Oh, it's rewind time. With every death, I become stronger, chat. With every death, I adapt more. J-Piggy would not have died. Prove it. God, this time I'm not dying, chat. Real.
Cope.
Where the fuck are you? Can we actually stick together this time?
You ran off! I'm still at the start!
Come on.
Get oh my goodness. Food.
J Peggy.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, look, it's a fucking creeper. Just stay 5 feet away from this. There we go. Any iron here?
I don't know.
Well, I know, but like I'm saying, as in, like, did you find any iron on the way here? Like, have you acquired any iron? No. Okay.
I'm getting coal.
What does Peggy mean? Oh my goodness. What is my chat talking about? J-Piggy wants to be shot, apparently. J-Piggy is weird purple. Spade sounded like a bird. Peggy? What does Peggy mean? Wait. Waiting? I don't know.
When did I sound like a bird?
Also, you've gotten quiet all of a sudden.
Sorry.
Apology accepted.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Why I may have forgiven you?
Mm-hmm.
You are not being let out of the basement for another 7 months.
Fuck! God damn it. Thought I had a good run.
Remember, Chad, don't forget to subscribe so that Spade can eat. For a subscription, Spade gets fed. One scene from Punisher. At least you've got a basement. I have a box. Oh.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Can I have some food?
Sure. Take some.
Mmm. Yum.
Let me sit up. No, yeah, I agree. Crab's basement is big.
It's very big.
Ginormous, chat. I'm living life down here. You know, I rarely get food, though.
No sunlight, but apparently she likes that, so...
I don't need sunlight. I don't like sunlight.
I don't need sunlight. Sunlight needs me.
Just built different.
Constructed alternatively. Crubs is very big. Spade. Agreed.
Yep.
Wait, that's confidential information, Spade.
Oh shit, sorry.
Can't be sharing that.
Oops. I did an oopsie.
A what?
An oopsie.
What are you, 5?
No! Ooh, let's go over there.
Oh, where? Let's go over there. Where the fuck is there?
Here.
Where the fuck is here? Okay, listen. First of all, you gotta learn how to fucking look at the sky and you know which way the fuck you're going.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Iron.
So that I know where the fuck you're going. You know where the fuck I'm going. So we don't have to we don't have to handhold, and we can just run off and each do our own thing. How many computers does Krubs have set up in his cellar? Well, there's one for Spade. And, depending, like, I have, like, different rooms, right? Depending on how much I like them, you know, they each get, like, better PCs. Or worse PCs, you know? And so if I really don't like them, they just don't get a PC. They just sit there playing tic-tac-toe with themselves.
I've worked my way up here, Chad. I've been here for years.
My basement is a pyramid scheme. My basement is like its own society, honestly. Like they've got like, you know, sports festivals and, you know.
I never go to them.
Sports festivals and, like, you know, markets down there, and like it's a whole ass society. It's a hierarchy, chat.
The self-brewed alcohol is good.
The what?
The self-made alcohol is good.
Oh yeah, they have like a what was it? What's the thing called to, like, make a brewery? Yeah, brewery? Brewery.
Yeah, no, I've been here for years, but I only got, like, a PC, like, 4 months ago.
How good of a PC would I get, CJ?
I don't know. Come down here and you'll find out.
Oh.
What do I need to... I need some food, don't I?
Do you?
I do. I think I should be able to cook some. How much coal do you have? Put it in here. Is there booey good crops? I don't know. I haven't checked.
I think it's good.
By some of the conversations I've had with Spade, yeah, it definitely works. They're definitely making alcohol. Well, ready to die down there? Actually, how much coal do you have? Because I want to make torches and maybe we can strip mine. Chat, I require your assistance. On 1.19.4, what is the Y level at which diamonds start? You want an answer, please? No. Okay. I will not let you get an answer. Maybe we can strip. Maybe we can strip?
Stripping?
I sound so excited. Would you like to answer that question?
Why I sound so excited? Well, it depends who's stripping.
And who... what?
Which person is stripping? And I can tell you if I'm excited or not.
take the torches. take the big axe, take the crafting table, go down there and just mine down.
Yeah.
Negative,
I'm
and go.
I'm still not done with, like.
And go down to negative 58, according to Brody, and just strip mine there.
Yeah. Food.
I'm going to actually.
Take some food, you bitch!
Women shout, am I right?
SMH, men.
Y 15 for iron. Iron? Bogus, but I remember that. Yeah, go down to... Actually, you know, go down to Y-15 first. Strip mine for iron first. And then, afterwards, strip mine for diamonds, once you've found enough iron. You good?
Shot.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Can Give me a second. I'm not jumping down there. Nope.
I'm in the wall.
He's in the wall. I see him.
I'm just digging down from here.
Wait, what? What do you mean digging down? Were you concerned by the skeleton outside or the skeleton inside?
It walked outside to shoot me.
Why do they shoot so quickly? Why do they shoot so quickly? Holy shit. Hardcore for a reason. So you got 9.
I'm digging down now.
Sure, I'm gonna go fuck off then. And hopefully not die again, right? Confirm they shoot slower than a player. Well, yeah, no shit. But it's still pretty fast for, like, Minecraft. If you have luck with Le Dimon's spade is in them walls, confirm they shoot slower than a player. Something happened today. What's up, Absalom? What's up? Something good? Something bad? Something can be good or bad, depending on the perspective. It is not the situation that defines a person. It is how they react to it. It is only good or bad if you think it is. Deep.
Mr. Wise Man over here.
Mr. White. You're yep. Mr. White! I was thinking about drawing one fan art for you. Oh, interesting. Okay. Fair enough. I'll take any fan art I can get. It's the whole reason why I have Spade here. Because she makes great art. Well, my Minecraft disconnected. My microphone disconnected. Give me a second, chat.
Remember what your first fan art piece was. Oh.
Sorry, I'm back. What did you say?
Do you remember what your first piece of fan art was?
I did. I do.
What was it?
It was the crab skin back when the flame was still purple. And it was by Mike, back in Cloud SMP. You know the original skin I had?
Yeah.
Yeah, fan art of that. And essentially, my first proper fan art, though, no offense to Mike, was Malone's. And I remember seeing it, and I remember almost like audibly squealing because it looked so cool. And it just fascinated me. It fascinated me that there was someone out there who actually gave enough of a shit to draw something that good in regards to a character.
No.
Skeletons don't have any muscles to pull the strings of a bow. Did you not see that, man? Did you not see that skeleton? They have guns. Chat? Look, chat. Chat, look. He has a gun. He has a fucking gun. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Picture this, Krubs squealing. Okay. Well, why would you want to picture that?
Cute.
Do you want to fuck off? Oh, fuck. No. Oh, God. Nice. I've got PTSD of creators in hardcore now. I'm like a cobra.
Huh?
I sort of, like, circle my enemies.
Oh, I see.
Because that would sound funny. I'm just thinking. You good?
Wow.
Huh?
I'm in a huge cave.
Nice. Don't die. Then craft a shield if you can.
No. Yeah.
Reading chat now. Skeletons and them still pull the trigger of a gun either. Fair enough. Did you know? I didn't know. What sort of fan art are you thinking of doing, Epsilon? Out of sheer and utter curiosity. Because I like fan art. Fan art is cool. You seem like a very cool person, so. Cool fan art from a cool person? That's double positive. That's a village.
That's how it works.
Yep, precisely. That's why it's spades. It's like best of both worlds, right? Really cool person and really cool art.
Nah. See, you can't blame me for developing Stockholm Syndrome.
This is called manipulation,
I know. And I fell for it like a fool.
And the issue is she still knows. Is it manipulation if the other person knows? I think you asked me that.
I think I did.
Yeah, you did. Like, is it manipulation if the other person knows? What am I doing here?
I want a shield.
I need cobblestone, which is in my offhand.
I'm dumb. Why did I think that I need 5 iron for a shield? Am I okay?
I don't know. Are you okay? Hey, Grubs, are you cooler than me? That is a case of perspective, Brody. That is a case of perspective. I am a absolute and utter fucking narcissist. So from my perspective, yeah, I'm cooler than you. Emsworth says, not too sure about it, actually. Do you have an idea, Krabs? If you're cooler than me, that means I'm hotter than you. Fair enough.
Not wrong.
Technically speaking, you could be in both. It's called equilibrium. And you might just be listening to it. Anyways. Come on, that was smooth, though. That was kind of smooth. All right, whatever. I'm getting ice cream. Fair enough. Got him. Angela says, do I have an idea, Krabs? An idea for fan art. An idea for fan art. I don't know, actually. I'm a very creative person at heart, but even still. Have you seen previous fan arts to do with? How long is this stream gonna go? I don't know, as long as I fucking want to, Brody. Have you seen Epsilon? Have you seen previous Krubs fan art, by any chance? I'm not going outside. Thank you very much for the follow. Yusawachi? Thank you very much for the follow. I am, holy what? Holy cow? It's offensive to someone. I don't know, probably. Abs and nope, I haven't seen fan art from you before. Well, bro, you sound exactly like every 100 days YouTuber. Is that a good thing? Is that a bad thing? I'm streaming to 10 viewers, so I don't think I'm as popular as the 100 day YouTubers yet, right? It's not a case of if, it's a case of when. Wasubi? I don't know. Okay, well, thanks for informing me. I shall, yet. Precisely. You're doing well there, Spade?
Uh-huh.
I'm sure it's because they're British. I haven't eaten dinner. Yet. Well, fucking good for you. I don't know. What do you want me to say? Good job, bro. At least you're getting dinner, right?
Got him, bitch.
At least you're... Ooh, damn, that's a big village. Well, Brody, at least you're getting food. There are people out there in this world who, you know, don't have enough food. You know, it's very sad. Such a Spade over here. And that's why you should subscribe so I can feed her.
Twitch Prime is free.
Twitch Prime is free.
And I still get food.
And she still gets food, yeah? Mm-hmm. Talk some more. Talk some more about yourself. You know, because people like women.
I don't know. Ask me a question or something.
Ask her a question, chat.
I'm just bad at randomly talking about myself.
Fair enough. Hold on. I can do this real quick. Dum, dum, da, dum. That's fine, the other. So you got an idea or Spade? I don't know. Teaching someone how to Minecraft in a hardcore world. It's Reese's favorite. She's British. That's more than enough info. She's not British.
I'm not even British.
She's not even British. She's German.
I am, in fact, German. As a baby zombie on a chicken. Piss off.
Well,
bitch.
I've got plenty of food. Because I came across a village. That's how Minecraft works. It's the British effect. Yeah, Jarvis, she is German. When you hear someone speak British, they unconsciously copy you. Studies?
Is that so?
Source. I made it the fuck up.
Source? Trust me, bro.
Look up and be like, you good? Still alive?
Barely. I just fell down a huge cliff. Holy shit. Fucking hell.
Well, we learned from our mistakes.
Good thing I made armor.
Ooh, a compass. A compass. Have you got no idea? Ah, Sinu. I was about to say, I do have an idea. Sorry, my brain is all over the place. It's ever so slightly hard to keep track of a chat. I was about to say, you know, have you seen... If you go onto my, like, Discord server, right? And you go into fan arts. There was a fan arts page. There was a fan arts channel, dare I say. If you go check out the fan arts, you can sort of get a vibe of what the character's like. Especially the Krubs01 character from Astro, which, I mean, you know, isn't around anymore, but whatever. That sort of vibe with the trident and the sword.
He's around in our hearts.
He's around in our hearts, I suppose. In terms of what sort of fan art I would like to see, let me just pull something out of my ass real quick. What about him sitting at a table with his, like, hands, like, together? Like, with his fingers, like, sort of together. If that makes sense? Does that make sense? Right? You know, and someone, like, plotting some of the evil? Yeah, that would look pretty cool. Krubs is pretty easy to draw because, well, he just has flames in his helmet. You know?
No facial expression.
Fire. It's just a character. Which is, I mean, it's pretty easy to draw. I'm an artist. I can do fan art. If you want to. I encourage people to do fan art if they want to. If you don't want to, I'm not going to force you because, well, I mean, you know, free will and all that or something. I don't know. Someone needs to.
What?
Whatever.
I thought it was a lie.
Well, that's the trick. It's that's the trick. That's the trick, right? You know, getting people to believe that something exists when it doesn't.
What the fuck? I see.
Yep. I'm probably going to head back now. I've got plenty of food. Good idea.
I wouldn't say I sound British.
Maybe slightly, but no. She's definitely got an accent. Very cool accent. Hello there.
Is this another case of manipulation?
Is it? Find out next time on the Krubs01 channel. I'm tempted of beating this guy's ass, but I feel like he's going to literally just murder me with one head. Considering the fact that I have no armor. Maybe next time. I'm not picking these up, am I? I am. Okay. Just lagging. I left my crafting table behind and I can't be bothered to go back for it. Fair enough. Nice, I have 2 and almost a half stacks of bread. You want to go back to the service? Are you good?
I got jump scared by water.
Crazy. Good. Next target of mine is Cine, so bye, I've got the idea. Alright, enjoy yourself. Have fun drawing. Bro, you sound exactly like 100 Days YouTubers. Like, exactly. Okay, like... Ooh, target spotted. Target acquired. I'm assuming that's good, because most of those videos are pretty popular, so... Maybe I just sound like a content creator. Who knows? Perhaps chat, maybe. Although, some may dare say I just sound like Krubs01. You know that guy? Ever heard of that guy?
What? That guy? You
crazy.
Know him?
Yeah, I know them. Yeah.
I remember!
Jesus, what the fuck?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Spadu is feral.
There's water everywhere! That's why I'm losing my marbles.
Like, exactly. He's really popular. Great, wonderful. I'll take it then.
Oh yeah, I've seen a few of his videos. They're really cool.
Flint and obsidian. Nice. I technically should be able to relight this, right? Not really. I think I'm able to. I'll take it anyway. I will also really quickly...
Hello, zombie.
So take you real quick. Put you away. What else do I need in here? I need to replace this with this. Nice. It is hard to keep the stream alive without people chatting. Question mark? Is it? I don't know. Mm-hmm. I'm chilling.
I have an issue.
Okay. What is that issue?
My keyboard has just been unplugged.
Where are you? Like, what kind of situation are you in? That's another village! Never mind, I'm not coming to save you. I'm exploring the next village.
Oh shit, come on. Oh, it's plugged again.
Is it, oh, yeah, is it hard to keep the...
good idea.
Is it hard to keep the stream without people chatting? I don't know, I'm just being chilling. I'm just chilling. I stream this because it's fun. And most of the time, yeah, I just chill. People come along and say hi and they chat and fair enough, right? You know? Finally done with all my cleaning, time to suffer in block game. Shit, I lost my earbud case. Well, that sounds like a skill issue to me.
Oh boy, that's always painful.
Skill issues, yeah.
Yeah, that too.
That's fucking confidence, is it? I don't know. I'd like to say I'm a confident person.
More confident than most people, yeah.
I'm just bing chilling. I mean, I know that I'm like, I mean, yeah, this is confidence, is what I'm about to say. I know that I'm like naturally entertaining anyway, which is why I'm not surprised at people being like, oh, hey, what's up? You know, chatting in chats. And I feel like I have this sort of semi-philosophy, because I obviously want to become a streamer, right? Eventually, like a proper one. I have this sort of semi-philosophy in my head, and it's the idea of parasocial relationships, which I've explained to a few people in great detail. But it's the idea of parasocial relationships, as in like, why do people come to chats? Why do people watch small streamers? Because technically speaking, logically, there is no reason. There is no reason other than the fact that they probably want someone to interact with them. They want to... The streamer is either entertaining, they interact with the chat a lot, and the chat feels sort of like they mean something to this individual. Which is the thing that I was on about with the parasocial relationships. I feel like that's partly the case. And so I interact with my chat a lot. And I also try to keep it real, I suppose. I don't know. I'm most of the time I don't give a shit, but... whatever. It is what it is. Why is this village poor? This village is poor as balls. Nice. Good job.
You.
I'm still trying to find my way back. I've collected enough food to last us for like through the Great Depression.
Damn,
yeah, I know, right? Crazy. You have a great mic too. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. You sound smart as fuck. Maybe. Like,
he is.
Maybe.
It's scary. He's stupidly smart.
I think there's an issue. I think I might have lost you. Or at least lost the area where you went into the cave. But I'm assuming you're not going back to that area.
No, I'm just gonna dig up again.
Fair enough. Let me know the coordinates when you do dig up. I'm gonna carry on grabbing food.
Yep.
So yeah, I think streaming sort of boils down to, especially as a small streamer, the sort of road to success is A, streaming consistently, and B, making a community. And also, I suppose, hooking in people, right? That's also like the third option, and the third sort of gimmick. Although I've seen people who, in my personal, very humble opinion, I don't think are very entertaining, but they get a lot of viewers anyway. So I feel like that comes through brute forcing the system, and like I mentioned, where... I'm not saying this to like diss anyone. I don't give a shit. If you're successful, you're successful. But from my point of view, I feel like it's not just like, oh yeah, you're just, you know, you have to be entertaining. In my opinion, you can still brute force the system, but being entertaining is something that sort of adds on to that. But yeah, so like I said, streaming consistently. That is a lava pool. Nice. Also a really pretty view. How long have you been streaming? About a year. Not consistently, though. I've only been streaming consistently as of late. And I've only, like, sort of joined bigger communities as of late. Through doing events and sort of meeting new people and meeting bigger streamers than me. And I suppose that's the way I've grown as fast as I have. I suppose as fast as I have, right? The goal is to, well... the goal is to make money off of this. That's my goal. It's fun. It's a fun thing to do. But I also like entertaining people. It's just... fun. Do I have enough for a... should do. How much coal is in here? This should be alright. What do I have to smelt? Just need to check my bag for creepers and stuff. So don't go out in a spectacular... you know, spectacular boom.
Bang!
Precisely. Those people who are big and boring usually acquire help from other people, probably. Yeah, no, it's either... yeah, like I said, I think it comes back to the thing that I mentioned with getting big on Twitch. It's A, communities. Oh, sorry, it was A, brute forcing the system, right? So having a consistent streaming schedule and streaming constantly. Because eventually... I mean, it's harder to, as a smaller streamer, obviously, no shit, right? It's harder to hook people because... well, these people have lives, right? You have to some degree, be either entertaining enough or do whatever else. You have to keep them around. And I feel like part of that is by making them feel wanted, right? By making them feel like they're part of a community. Which is where I was mentioning the parasocial relationship thingy. I'm not, like, I don't know. I feel like it makes me more real to sort of talk about this stuff on stream. Because I don't personally give a shit. It's just, I'd rather be an open book as opposed to someone who, like... I don't know. Isn't. For the most part, anyway. I hate these. They fucking fire so fast in hardcore. Like, I hear them shooting as well. Okay, I'm out of here. Okay. Alright. Are those guns? Yeah, I have a texture pack that turns bows and crossbows into guns. Where did my... okay, whatever. Oh! He's in full iron... he's in full gold armor. I better fuck off. Skeletons are so fucking annoying, hardcore. Let me know when you're above ground, Spade. Do we have a... I do have a bucket. Hold on. I'm going to have to try and remember how to make a nether portal with just a water bucket. That's badass as hell. That's an idea. What specifically? The lava pool, right? I'm assuming that's what you meant. Yeah, there's a lava pool down there, and I want to go into the nether without, you know... who needs diamonds, right? But I don't know if I remember how to do that. So I might fuck up a little bit. Plus, I'm gonna wait for it to be day, because, well... I'm not that good at the game. I'm not that ballsy enough to fucking... you know... make a nether portal like that, and then expect not to be jumped by a creeper. The guns? Yeah, the guns are cool. Guns are really cool. I mean, and Minecraft, right?
No, it's not American.
Well, you're the one who plays Call of Duty all the time.
Hey, Call of Duty is fun.
Why? Why is it fun? Explain to me why is it fun, Spade.
Well, honestly, I...
It's fun because you shoot people.
Well, I... Is that the fun aspect? I don't know. I personally also just like the characters.
Fair enough. That is a valid thing to say.
Fucking Simon Riley. Yes.
Fair enough. But most people who enjoy COD multiplayer most likely prefer it. Especially in modern day COD. I mean, Modern Warfare 3, the new remaster, looks pretty good. And it looks pretty story focused. But most of the time people like COD 4, well, shooty shooty bang bang.
I suppose so. I just like having...
I see you, sir.
Huh?
He said he's Arab so I can guess what weapon he uses. Listen, if I speak, big trouble. Big
damn.
Trouble. Massive trouble.
What did I want to say? I wanted to say something. I just like... moments where I feel like I can... like I have done something. Being successful, you know?
I suppose that's with every game, though.
And, I don't know, I'm not bad at Warzone.
You're not bad at shooting people.
That's sad, but true. Where exactly are you?
Right now, I am at 379-303.
379-303.
You might need... yeah, I'm waiting for it to become day, but this is, like, painfully slow. Holy shit. Because I'm not going down there whilst it's night. Because I'm going to die in that forest. This looks pretty cool, though. This looks like a pretty cool fucking... This looks like a pretty fucking cool location, though. It's paid streaming? Use a fucking bed? I mean, hardcore. And plus, I don't think
you have to sleep.
I don't think Spade has a bed.
No, but I have the resources to make one.
Sure. Is that firework rocking? That looks different. Hold on.
For now, I have to run. Give me a second. Ooh, okay. Village.
Fair enough. Which village? Acacia or normal?
The Acacia.
Fair enough. Well, then carry on in that direction and you'll see a normal village. Ow! Ow! Why do you hurt so much?
Who asked if I'm streaming right now? No. In general, yes. But mostly art.
She streams mostly art, chat. Sorry, I was running for my life.
Yeah.
Rip, because it's hardcore? Yeah, I know, but it's a pain in the ass. Also, I'm not going over there because I've had some bad experiences this stream with creepers. Look, it's like, oh, dude, they're blocking off my way. Do you go to the edge of the village?
I'm currently outside of it.
Go into it and go sleep.
Okay.
Bed? No bed. Bitches? Bidge. No bitches. What? You calling me a bitch?
Bidge. No, bedge.
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 me. Hold on. I'm actually going to grab this because I love terrorizing people's homes. I'm going to throw away raw mutton. Use that. Hello? Can I eat? There we go.
Did you, like, take people's beds?
No.
Okay.
Me. Right, Krubs, I've come here to rant about how I want to do things, but I'm too lazy. Sure, go ahead. Also, I'm sure you know this, but I sound like a dumbass because the stream has a chat delay. That is perfectly fine. I understand that to the fullest degree. Don't you worry, my friend. Do not worry.
What was your coordinates?
Currently 167227.
167. One thick, yeah.
Who's thick?
Me.
Dummy thick?
I guess. Am I?
You're asking me.
Yeah, you see me.
This might be skewed.
Hmm?
Answer might be a bit skewed. Might be a bit of bias. What the fuck am I doing? Where's the... Oh, great.
Oh, there's a root nether portal.
Yep, already been there. That means you are somewhere over there. Right, I think. Yeah, you are somewhere over there. Cooked rotten flesh? What happens? What would happen if you cook rotten flesh? Nothing. Voice acting right now? Sounds fun. Are you coming to my coordinates, or are you jerking off?
Yeah, I... The fuck? I'm also collecting food on the way.
Don't worry, I have 2.5 stacks of fucking bread.
Damn.
We don't need more food. And there's more to come.
176 what?
There's still more. 176200. Is it a normal village?
Yes.
Yeah, then we should see each other in a second.
Oh.
There you are. Look at you all kitted out. Come on.
Hello. Need to smelt iron.
Well, I've got a furnace over there. I just had to leave because I was, you know, harassed. No, I know tit doesn't work. I just want to know what would happen if you could. Oh, fair enough.
Maybe you would get leather.
Who knows? Pay Umbridge to get shot? Huh? Okay. Hey, Krubs. There was a common bird here in Sweden. Want to know its name? The tit bird, right? Probably. It's called the Great Tit. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I approve. Nice tits.
Funny.
Okay, you sound a bit salty.
Huh?
Sound a bit salty.
Oh, I said bunny.
Oh, I thought you said funny.
No, I said bunny.
Over here.
Oh, this is a nice place.
Yeah, I told you it looks nice. Didn't believe me. Put in everything in here. We might need some more coal here, actually. And I need to make more food. There you go. The roles are reversed. There you go. Should be enough.
True. Thank you.
And also take this.
Oh, nice.
Very much so.
Thank you.
I'm gonna put all the random dog food in here. Make one more.
I have to sit up. Ow! Here.
Thank you. Eight leather. How much iron do you have? Oh, it's all in there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not gonna need any leather armor then.
Nope.
We also have another bird here. It's called the blue tit. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of, actually. It was not on purpose. Tit was on no purpose. The great big blue tit. Most normal crabs chat, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen. You've been streaming for 2 hours and just now you get diamonds? I died like 3 or 4 times. Wait, how long have we been doing this world? We've restarted a few times.
Good question. Why do I see that?
Like half an hour? Oh, you know, hold on. We can see that. Statistics. Time played? No, but 7 2 hours. So how fucking much is that? Half of an hour is 30 minutes, right? 20% mm-hmm. of an hour would be... Sorry, 10% of an hour would be... 0.6 hours, which would be... it's been a while since I've done math.
6, 7, 8.
That'd be like 6 minutes, right? No. Yeah. Six minutes would be 10% of an hour, right? So basically just 6 times 7. I don't know. I think I'm brain dead. And 41 minutes. You play around 41 minutes. Yeah, play 41 minutes.
We don't have any more coal.
That was a shame. Oh, thank you for that.
Yeah.
Suited and booted. Look at us. We need more coal, don't we? I can just grab some more trees. I'll come down there and I'll try and start making the another portal.
Okay.
It's easy math. It's confusing because an hour is 60 minutes. Yeah, I know. My brain. I actually did maths in, technically college. I did maths in college. It was just a while ago. Math, chemistry, and physics. It's been a while and...
Smart.
Yeah, it's been a while. I can tell you what the logarithm of 73 to the power of 4 cubed is or some shit, I don't know. Natural logarithms, ln, right? What logarithms do, yeah. Jesus. Derivatives of lines.
No idea what you're saying.
And, you know, how curves, you know, pertain to infinity, which is why you use derivation to find the gradient of it. Right? All that stuff. Big smart words.
Hey.
Oh. It's confusing because an hour is 60 minutes, so it's confusing. Hey, Krebs, your introduction part is a bit odd. I stream once a year, best content around. Once a year, huh? That was a while ago, I'll be honest. I need to update that. I stream literally fucking every day, best content around. Real. I have that as like pre-fire in case like if I stop streaming for a while, then I'm gonna be like, Krebs, where have you gone? Because, well, in my description it's like once a year, dude. Right, exactly that, sure. Just because you told me, Brody, don't mind. Just because you told me. Okay, I need to remember how to do this chat, because I haven't done this in a while. If Krebs has streamed every day for months, right? Good night. Well, you have to sleep. You can skip streaming for the next few decades. Real. I'm actually trying to remember how to do this.
The good old problem.
God, I've forgotten. I don't want to fuck this up, do I? I think it was this. Right, and then I place this, these two here. But then I'm going to need more water, aren't I? I think. Ugh.
Make a water pool.
I need a water pool, which means I need
water source.
I need a second water source. Or second water. Hoi hoi, how is everyone? Nice. I'm doing pretty well. How are you doing, Spades?
I am doing good.
See, there you go.
I was not right from a script. Donkey!
Donkey.
Yeah, to you too.
So, Grubbs, how much longer are you streaming? Why do you want to know this, Brody? You don't have to be here. If you're bored of my stream, you can go. My dinner entertainment? I want it to last? Oh, I'm streaming for a while, probably. I don't know. I'll see. I suppose, I don't know, that's not a promise. I don't know, I'll stream for however long I want. Maybe like another half an hour, I suppose. Falling down there. This run was pretty efficient though. This was a pretty efficient one, with grabbing like iron and stuff and food. Ramen. Damn, I'm jealous. And it's getting night again. Good thing we have beds.
Yep.
Who's streaming, by the way? Is there anyone streaming?
We caused a forest fire.
Wait, what?
We caused a forest fire.
Oh, no. Hey, it's a throwback to the beginning of the stream. Forest fires based. Nah. Sinnoh streaming? I could go over to Spade's room and throw in some ramen.
Yes. I like ramen. Oh, why are you in the microwave?
I'll only permit you to throw ramen at her if you subscribe. So I won't do that? Thank you, Brody. Oh, yeah, there's a forest fire. Hold on. Is there any more iron for me? I'd like some armor. Where is the... Did you just rob the furnace and the crafting table? Spade. Spade. Oh. The crafting furnace, the crafting table, and the furnace. Spade. Did you just take the crafting table and the furnace?
Yeah, down here. Literally next to the lava pool. No.
The crafting nace and the fur table. Yes. Is okay, alright. Is Sinnoh streaming MCCI? Yeah, that's crazy. That's crazy. Bro said he's never gonna stream MCCI again. That's crazy. Okie dokie. Alright, how the fuck do I do this?
Have you gotten another water source?
I do.
Can you give me a bucket? I want to try something.
Sure. There you go.
I want to also try.
You want to try? Okay. I'm just genuinely trying to remember how to fucking do it. Hmm? What are you... Oh, okay, I'm gonna actually... Hold on. Let me try to do this. Interesting. Yeah, Brody, that's what Spades is doing. Oh, in case of any of us fail? Nah, Spades is, albeit the less efficient way. You don't need the corners, by the way.
Fair enough.
You don't need the corners. Yeah, I suppose that works. I'm gonna block this off so it doesn't travel over to the lava pool.
Thank you.
Because that would be very inconvenient. Sorry, chat, I'm back. Spade is still, in fact, doing this. Hello, Mike. How you doing, man? No, yeah, this works. This does work. I want to actually see what the actual one was, because that one's faster. It's way faster, if you can do it properly. But this works as well, yeah. Oh, you... I mean, I told you don't need the corners, but fair enough. Yeah, over here. Put it here. Here. Where I'm standing right now. Are you still
here? It works like that. I put, like, the last one up there now.
I suppose it would work. I don't remember what the updates are. I remember in classic Minecraft it wouldn't, but maybe, I don't know. I was going to do that, but fair enough. It does work and it looks better. Okay. But technically speaking, on technicality, it takes slightly more time to do. Now, where did I put my... Flint and steel. I didn't have a flint and steel, did I? I grabbed some flint, though, I think. No, that was... This is the run where I grabbed the flint and steel, I believe. Just need to try not to die here. Can I, There we go. Trying to get jumped here. Question is, where is this? There it is. Under the steel, nice. What are you all doing? I'm just trying to kill the Ender Dragon. No, we're just gathering resources as fast as possible. We're just playing a hardcore world, Mike. We're just being chilling.
Yee.
Oof.
Huh?
Nothing.
Oh yeah, here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well then. I'm not going in there yet. How much more iron do you have?
12.
12, okay, hold on. I'm going to make another chest, actually.
Where did I put my up there?
Wait, no, that's not what I want to do. I want to do this. There we go. Thank you for the shield. Alright, Legion 1. Thank you, Booyaka1907, for the follow. Dude, these Twitch names get more and more wild. Like, with every follow, they get even more fucking wild. What's up, dude? I'm doing pretty well, man. What about you? How's your day been? What inclined?
1907? Damn, you're old.
1907, what? What, the guy? Oh, girl. Yeah. I don't know.
Person.
The individual. Thank you very much, Camberlame? Camberamel.
Do you have an iron axe?
No, I do not. I'd like an iron axe, though. That'd be nice.
Yeah, sure.
I want a 619, but it's already have one. What?
Do you have an iron pickaxe?
619. Do I know? No, I don't.
Here. There.
Thank you. Hello, my friend. What's up? Hey, guys. How you doing? How's your day been? You know, what inclined you to click on my chat, to click on my stream, dare I say? I'm curious. But whatever the reason is, hello. Hi, I hope you enjoy your stay. I'm streaming Minecraft, clearly. What time is here? It's currently 7:47.
Crabs.
What?
Osmano put an unban request.
Oh?
Wait.
What's the unban request? Give me all the gold, by the way, because we're going to need that.
Yep.
It's AM or PM? It is currently PM for me. It's not AM. I wouldn't be this enthusiastic at 7 PM. 7 AM,
suck
I mean.
My dick, Crossy Wopsy. Can I get a pot friend in the chat? And then a lot of symbols, and then pot. In all caps.
Anyways.
You wanted all of the gold, right?
Yeah, give me all the gold. Thank you very much. We are going to need to make... Otherwise, we're going to get fucked on. We're going to need to make boots, aka put these on.
Upgrade Yeezys.
Real? Upgraded Yeezys? Real. 7 p.m. close to 8. You sound really great, man. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, my friend. Nope, I don't know what that language is. Sorry, my apologies. And then he asks, are you gay? Well, he's called Gay Fruit, so I'm assuming he is. Or she is, I don't know. Al, sorry, you heard of the game coming out soon, Starfield? Nope, never heard of it. I don't know what that language is, but fair enough. That depends. Are you one of my parents? Do you know Turkish? Nope, I do not know Turkish. Why have I... I've had an influx of people as of late coming into my chat and thinking I speak Turkish. I do not speak Turkish.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, then. Well. Fuck it. How about I eat your mum? My mum? That'd be cannibalism. It's a bit illegal. Oh, fucking hell. I almost died there. Don't... Yeah, watch the edge.
Lovely. Red biome.
Yep. What a shitty biome.
Well, look at them up there.
Where, specifically? Oh, those guys. Partying up. That's what we need, though. We need those guys. We need those fuckers to trade with. Do you say to me, whatever the fuck, do I gay? Yes, I do. Crazy.
I hear some.
Hear some what?
Piglins.
I see one. He's got a crossbow. Okay, he's got a gun. Hey man, how you doing? Oh, hold on.
Oh, and the blue one directly next to it! Holy.
Is that good? Is that bad? I don't know.
It's Enderman.
Who do you guys think I am? A Minecrafter? I'm just gonna throw down all of the gold for you, my good sir, and I'm going to watch out for the big, massive fucking pigs that are about to descend upon me and murder me. The jig in the back sounds hot, man. I confirm.
Huh? Oh, I thought they said chicken.
What?
I thought they said the chicken in the back.
No. I don't know. I haven't seen any chickens.
One enderpearl.
What?
One enderpearl.
One enderpearl, nice. In short, I want to fuck. Daughter? Dude, what?
Oh!
Yep, endermen are not very friendly. There goes Spade. And I can hear people shooting me. Oh, they're shooting that guy. Fair enough then. Well, 07. I just got enderpearls as well. Nice. Oh, fuck, I'm dead here.
You didn't get in the boat. Oh boy.
I'm dead here. Come on, piglins, save me.
Don't get pushed into lava.
I'm trying not to. They're not bothered by him. Go on, get him. I'm leaving. Oh, there's another one. I'm also leaving. There's another one. Hello? See, this is what MCCI does. MCCI lets me survive. Anyways, chat, whatever. Having a problem?
I got killed by my homophobic cousin.
Crazy. Nice. Fair enough. Alright then. Fair enough. Well, Spade.
Okay. Give me a second. I need to ban someone.
Yep, you need to ban both of them. Anyways, well, have a wonderful day, I suppose. Get the fuck out of here. Thank you for the follows, though. Much love. I don't know. Next time, if you make alt accounts, at least, like, try and make it seem as though you're not the same people. But whatever. Fair enough. Anyways, thank you for watching. Thank you for staying. I think I'm done for today. I can hear gunshots being fired. I can hear the ultra kill sounds. Wonder what happened. No idea.
Nothing.
Nothing at all. Cinna raid? Yeah, of course I'm raiding Cinna. Why not? And also, next time you make old accounts, and you don't get Boss Mano to fucking send a ban request at the same time you join. Slightly, low IQ. I don't know what else to call it. Crubbin' time? It is crubbin' time. Alright. Thank you for watching. Thank you for staying. Thank you all for enjoying. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, night, dusk, dawn. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing. I was Krubs. This was Spade.
Hello. Bye.
Hello. Bye. Nice. Also, don't forget to ban the others in Sinnoh's chat.
Oh yeah.
Do that now. Whilst I raid him.
Let me just throw them.
Go show him some love, go show him some support. Thank you all for staying, thank you for enjoying. This has been a wonderful stream so far. Thus far. It's been pretty good. I've been Krubs, this has been Spade.
I only died once, woo!
You only died once, I died like 3 times. Yeah, thank you for watching, thank you for staying, thank you for enjoying, thank you for the follows, thank you for the chat interactivity and all that shit. Fuck you guys. I hope you have a good day, whatever. Go show love, send him some love, whatever. Fucking hate all of you. Go, piss off, leave. Abdi's